just go there. You don't have to do the swing. Just go to where I want you to go. That tee needs to point to the ball.
The chart.
So there's what we're trying to get to. Go to that again. Go to the chart. You don't have to do the chip. It's going to be right there. It'll be right there like that. Okay. Now just hit that bag a little bit. I'll just chop a little wood. Good.
There's the motion.
Good. So the hip moves forward 2 inches. If you feel her arms are coming down, so she's not sliding the head. Okay. Hit that bag harder. Boom. Good. Get that hip in there. Good. At some point, that hip turns out of the way. So that hip's turning out of the way. So it moves a couple inches right to here. Then, but it doesn't do that before the arms come down. Okay, that was some squat. But that one, you went like this, and you went this way. Doesn't do that. Chops. So. Pretty good. Okay. Now, let me take a picture of that.